Hey guys, it is Monday the 5th of March and it is 10 o'clock. I'm already dressed, got my makeup on. I did good this morning. I haven't got Freya dressed yet. I'm gonna do that soon-ish. So yeah, plan of today is, we've already had breakfast, that's done. And then we're gonna chill until lunchtime at 12. And then we're gonna get ready for group at 1, ready for half 1 till half 2. And then my brother Jamie is meeting me and helping me with shopping because Elliot's not here. Anyway, Elliot is away for 3 days now. He's gone away to London to see some family and to a family funeral. I'm not going to talk too much about it because it's not my place, but yeah, he's gone away for 3 days. He's going today, the funeral is tomorrow, and he's travelling back on Wednesday. So we're going to miss him a lot, 3 days, but we're going to keep busy. We have group today at 1:30 till 2:30, and then we're going to be doing some shopping. Sound like I'm not capable of doing anything on my own, but it's literally because I have the pram, so I need help taking the pram up and down the stairs. With Freya in the pram doing shopping, I'm going to need help pushing the trolley around, so I'm going to need help with shopping from my brother. Thank you, Jamie. Goodbye. Bye. And sit down. Hi. It is almost 5 o'clock and I've literally just got back. We had group at 1:30 till 2:30, like I said before. We went to group and then at 2:30 my brother came and helped him with some shopping. Funny story, he might mention this in one of his videos in his next vlog, but I'm going to tell you in mine. We started shopping at about estimate 2:30, 3 o'clock, and it's nearly 5 and we've just got back. It's ridiculous. What happened was, the children's centre where we go is literally right opposite Lidl's where we do our shopping. Elliot works there, so I'm doing dinner. Yeah, so Elliot works there and he gets discounts and it's really cheap, so we always do our shopping at Lidl's. So yeah, anyway, so it's right literally opposite, bank opposite, almost opposite the children's centre. So normally every Monday we'll go straight from the centre at 2:30 and go shopping straight away. So, but because he's away, Elliot's away, had my brother Jamie helping me. Now, here's where it gets funny. Got all the way to Lidl's and what did I forget? My purse. Did not bring my purse with me, so I had to walk all the way back home, which is only like 2 minutes away, not even probably, yeah, probably only about 2 minutes. But still, I had to walk all the way back home. Jamie looked after Freya down the bottom of the stairs while I quickly ran upstairs, so we live in a flat, to get my purse. Okay, so that happened. So then I had to go all the way back to Lidl's. What next happened when we got to Lidl's? I had no change for the trolley. So I had no change for the trolley, and I don't have one of those. I don't have a trolley token either, and I really should get one 4 times like this. So I had no change for the trolley, and I had nothing in my purse. It's literally all my money is on my card. So all it's Lidl's again. So by this point, my brother Jamie was like, "Really, you've got to go back again? Oh my god!" So I had to leave Lidl's for the second time. I had to go all the way to the bank, which is like another 2 minutes away. I had to go all the way to the bank. It actually go inside the bank to get get some change out. So went to the bank, got some money out, got some change. So then we went back to Lidl's. Now hopefully, luckily, that was it. But oh my god, it's just been such a. Yeah, I had to go backwards and forwards and backwards and forwards, and it was just so much hassle today. So yeah, I've just got back. We're normally having dinner by now, but it's gonna be a late dinner. It's now 5 o'clock, yeah, so by now we are normally starting dinner, but it's been so hectic today. And so it's going to be a late dinner, and it's probably going to be a late night because, well, it's a late dinner for a start. Probably going to have dinner by about 5:30 instead of 5. Freya's normally going to sleep by about 7 or 8. But because she had a nap today while we were doing shopping, at about 3 o'clock she had a nap for about an hour to about 4. She's probably going to have a late night. I am so glad I bought a bottle of Lambrini today. I will show you. After today, this was very much needed. It's not a big bottle of Lambrini, as you can see, and it only cost me $189, but I needed this. I'm with Elliott being away the next 3 days, this will last me the next 3 days, so this was very much, it's very much needed at the minute. With Elliott being away, I also treated myself to a tub of strawberry ice cream, Deluxe strawberry ice cream, strawberry cheesecake ice cream by, I don't know, it's from Lidl's. Very much will be needed at night and fairs asleep, and I'm all lonely and yeah, very much needed. Other than that, I just bought a general food shop. Just so, Elliott said not to stock up for the week, because he's only gone 3 days. He literally said just get enough to last for me and Fred 3 days, so I didn't do a big shop like I normally would do every Monday. I literally just got enough food to last for me and Fred for 3 days, and yeah, that's what I did. So yeah, just in case you're wondering, Freya is currently watching CBeebies on telly while I'm doing dinner. I've just turned it over, and yeah, my brother Jamie, he has sworn he is never doing shopping with me again. I'm not normally this bad, and I don't normally forget this much. I think it's just with Elliott being away, I'm just so panicky, and I'm so hectic, and I'm so, like, I'm used to Elliott being away because he does night shifts anyway from like 6 o'clock till 12, maybe later. So at nights I'm pretty okay. He's done day shifts before, so even during the day I'm normally okay. But I think it's just because I'm panicking that I'm on my own, I'm with Freya, and I want to make sure I do everything right. And I'm not normally this bad. I think I'm just panicking. I want to make sure that I've got everything and everything's going to go fine with me and Freya. I'm sure it will. Like, I 100% trust myself. I'm just a bit worried. So, yeah, Jamie is never doing shopping with me again. And he has said that he never wants Elliott to go away again. So, I think the next time I'll probably vlog today for Monday will probably be tonight when Freya's asleep, maybe. If not, sorry, and I'll leave it here. But I'm not going to promise that I'll vlog tonight. I might not. We'll see, but if not, I love you. I might just leave it here, actually. There's Freya dropping a load of plates, well, her plastic cups on the floor. 1 minute. Yeah, I think I'll just leave it here. I'm not going to do much tonight. I'll probably just, when Freya's eventually gone to bed, I'll just chill and watch some TV or a film, and with my glass of Lambrini, maybe some chocolate. I'll save my ice cream for another night. Yeah. Not been home since 1, and it's 5. Other than that, Freya had a good day at group. She was doing a lot of painting today. She decided to paint on the painting board today, which she hasn't done before yet at group. They haven't had it out much, but yeah. So I'm going to leave it here. Tomorrow there is no group. There's no reason for me to go out tomorrow. We have no shopping I need to do. No group tomorrow. So I'm just going to stay inside and chill. And I've got some activities planned for me and Freya. Maybe do a little bit of painting. I've got some little paint pots the other day. Like for a PJ Masks canvas to do. So I might do that with her. Just going to try and keep busy tomorrow and do a few activities with Freya. Yeah, so I'll probably see you tomorrow. I'll leave it here today. I've done a lot of vlogs today for Monday. I'll leave it here. I'm just... Elliott, if you ever see this, and he doesn't normally watch my vlogs, but if you ever see this, don't ever leave again. I get so panicky. I love you. I'm gonna go. Bye. Thank you, Jamie, for helping me with shopping. I really appreciate it. No, I really do appreciate it, helping me up the stairs and helping me carry the bags and shopping, but I won't make you do it again, I promise. Bye. Okay, I'm gonna leave it there. Bye, see you tomorrow on Tuesday. Mwah. Bye. Hello, it is Tuesday the 6th of March. Yep, 6th of March, and it's 10:35 exactly in the morning. I am up, I am dressed, my makeup's on. My hair's a bit greasy today. I might sort that out in a little while. Hi.
Hi.
Today's plan is I might take Freya to a play area, which I literally live across the road from. I might take her to a play area today and might also do some painting with her today with some activities that I got for her. Don't really know what the plan of today is really. I just know that we might be doing something. So we had breakfast at 9, roughly about 9. Freya had 2 chocolate waffles and I had some waffles as well. With some orange juice, and she had a milkshake. Not that you're probably interested, but I'm going to tell you anyway. Got shapes. Oh no. Yeah, shapes. She knows exactly where all of them go, by the way. Yeah, I just thought I'd vlog in the morning, just say hello, and I'll probably try and vlog it a little bit later. If I do go to the Mirage, I might. Well, the play area, Mirage, yep. I might vlog on the way, but I don't really want to vlog when I'm in there because of all the kids, other kids being in there and parents and things. Just had a video call on Messenger with Elliott. he's why he is shattered, he is so tired from all the travelling yesterday. And he's just tired. His granddad's funeral is today, so I'm really hoping that goes well. I say that, but no funerals are nice, but I really hope he has a nice send-off. But I think I need to go wash my hair. It's greasy. I need to go sort that out. I think I'm going to go sort that out. Right, so I'm going to go. I'm going to leave it there. I might do a little bit of vlog in the afternoon, maybe later. And I will see you later on. Bye. Freya, gonna say bye.
Bye.
Bye. Hello. As you can see, I have now washed my hair and I had a bit of a wash as well. And yeah, my hair looks a lot better now. It's all soft. Okay. Soft. So yeah, the time now is 11:15 and we're gonna have lunch at 12 and then hopefully go out after about 1, maybe just after 1.
Elliot!
Okay.
And I
soon. Yeah. Just wanted to show you that I've now washed my hair and it looks better now.
Yay.
Okay, I'm just not being weird.
Bye!
What are you painting? Yeah? What are you doing? careful, you're gonna get paint on your face. About this one. Oh, careful, you're gonna get paint on your face. Oh no. Heya. It's in your hands. Ta-da! No, not this side. Do this one. So we've come back from the play area, from the Mirage. We had a good time. I did try vlogging a little bit, but I took more pictures than anything. You probably see me taking a vlog of going down the slide, but we had a little girl playing with us, so I couldn't really vlog much because of this little girl and of the other kids and other parents. So I couldn't really vlog much. But we're back home now, doing some painting. As promised, I said that Tuesday would be like an activity day. We've gone out. We have now doing some painting. Yeah. And she has got paint on her face and she has covered the canvas. You can't even see the picture that was on it. But it's meant to be these PJ masks. Now you do it. I've left one for me to do. It comes in three, but it's meant to look like that. Obviously two different, well, different characters. But you can't even see the other one. So I'm gonna leave it up there for her not to reach. Freya, what are you doing?
Painting.
Yes. Freya again on your face. So, and then I think it is now nearly 3 o'clock. We came back at 2:15. We left, we got there at 1, came back at 2:15. We left at 2:15, so we were literally there 1 hour and 15 minutes. And we're back home, we've been doing painting. And I think after that, it's nearly 3 o'clock. So we're gonna chill for a bit, and then I'm gonna start dinner at nearly 4:20 or so. Yes, my makeup's gone crap. I know, ignore that. My brother Jamie met up with us and had a good time playing as well. And yeah. Activity Tuesday. You having fun, Freya? You having fun? Say bye.
Bye.
I'm going to leave it there.
Bye.
This heart-shaped treasure is just like the star on the box. How tiny is that small
giant? What is a bad kangaroo outfit?
Yeah, you're gonna Google it. You're gonna do what, Jay? What are you gonna do?
Like tenure outfit. Walk around town.
You know, I'm filming this, yeah? I'm filming this. It's part of my vlog. Part of my vlog.
Hello,
it is Tuesday still, the 6th of March, and the time is 10 to 9. My throat hurts. But yeah, it's been a good day. Went to the play area and then did some painting when I got back. Yeah, it's been a good day. Freya went to bed at 8 tonight and then I literally quickly grabbed a bath straight away. And do you want to know how long I took? I was literally 10 minutes in the bath. I timed myself. So that's the quickest bath I've ever had. I'd already washed my hair earlier in the day and I already had a shave while Freya was awake earlier watching some TV. So all I needed to do really was have a wash. So yeah, quickest bath I've ever had, but I do feel a lot more refreshed now. I feel clean, I feel fresh. So it's all good. And now I'm just chilling, watching some TV, got the monitor on the go, and I also obviously had the monitor with me while I was in the bath. Not now, I'm just gonna sit and chill. Might call Elliott in a bit, and then I'm just gonna chill for the rest of the night. So I'm gonna leave today here. So happy Tuesday, happy Activity Tuesday, and I'll see you all tomorrow on Wednesday, to group day. Bye. Hello, quick vlog before I go, because I've got 5 minutes before I have to leave. It is Wednesday the 7th of March and it is 5 to 9. We are setting off, we have got up at 8, we had breakfast, we got dressed, yeah? We don't normally set off till about 10 past, but because we are walking today, we're not taking the pram. I thought we'd walk, because by the time we get there, it'll probably be about 5:30. So, yeah? Oh, it's group we're going to, by the way, I didn't mention that. Yeah, we're going to play group. Yeah?
Group.
Play group, where are we going?
Good.
Play group. Right, I'm gonna go because I really have to leave. I thought I'd just vlog quickly. Bye.
Bye.
Okay, so we have set off, walking, and yeah, I'm not gonna vlog much because I hate vlogging in public. But yeah. Hi. And you're walking. Right, I'm gonna leave it here. Bye. Hello, Wednesday still. It is exactly 11:30, back from group. So yeah, hi. yeah, 9:30 to 10:30 group was, and then was walking back, and then bumped into my sister Jordan and her other half Jordan in the car, so they offered to give us a lift back. So, and then they stopped over here for a little bit, they had a drink and a coffee or tea. And they stayed for about 10-15 minutes, and they've literally just gone. So, juice. Okay. Freya did a fabulous painting today at group. Freya, back in a minute, okay? I'll go show you her map. Freya did a map today at group. Can you tell it's a map? That's Freya's map. She did it at group today. So yeah, we're just chilling now until in half an hour, my hair's a mess. In half an hour, we're gonna have lunch at 12, and then we've got our second group of the day, 1:30 to 2:30.
Hello.
And soon, yeah? Yeah, the second group of the day, 1:30 to 2:30. And again, we're gonna walk. It's literally like 5 minutes down the road, it's not far. Haven't decided what time to set off yet. I might set off at 10:10. Because I thought with Freya walking, she'll be really slow. Group this morning was at 9:30, so we set off at 9:00. We got there 15 minutes early. We got there at 9:15, so it's alright, 15 minutes waiting around, but I didn't estimate the time right. So I think I might set off at 1:10 for the second group. And yeah, that's planned for today, really. Wednesday's a group day. And it keeps us busy as well when Elliott's away. Yeah?
It's a mess.
A mess? We're watching.
Inna.
Yeah?
Inna. Inna.
I don't really want to talk much because my throat absolutely kills. It really hurts. I don't know if you can hear it in my voice, but it when I talk, it's sore. It sounds sore, it hurts when I talk. Yeah, it hurts when I talk, my throat is sore. Yeah? So I'm gonna go, we're gonna have lunch at 12 and then the group at 1:30.
Hello!
Soon, yeah? I'm gonna go. Bye!
Bye!
Say bye!
Yummy. What are we eating, Freya? Cheese sandwich.
Cheese sandwich.
It is literally almost 10 to 3. We've just got back home from group. I didn't vlog any of it because there's quite a few parents there today and quite a few kids there today, so I didn't really get to vlog any bit. You're not meant to have your phone out with you anyway when you go to groups, so and I didn't get around to taking any pictures either because, like I said, there's quite a few there today, so I didn't want to get in trouble. I'm knackered. Freya refused to walk the rest of the way home. She walked halfway and literally didn't want to walk, like, and there was a few doors down from ours, so I had to carry her. And I look so tired. I am tired. But I am about to put some washing away, so come do some washing with me. Bath time. Bath time. Are you in the bath? Oh, you have that noise. You got bubbles.